Our family's got 111 years invested in the registered Holstein cow. With all due respect to some other breeds, it's the only animal that's ever been bred on our farm. In that registered Holstein cow is the most marketable asset. She's the highest producing. She's got the longest life. So we're thankful that my great-grandfather bet on the right breed when he got started in 1910. And we've just continued that and plan to continue it for the next 100 years.